but a judge rejected him from serving as a juror at the Richard J. Daley Center courthouse less than 2 hours later. The former U.S. president has said the $17.20, around 13 pounds, he was paid for his service will be donated to charity. At just after 10 a.m. on Wednesday, Obama pulled up to the courthouse in downtown Chicago in a motorcade that included members of the Secret Service. He was greeted by a throng of fans alongside waiting press, but after less than 2 hours at the courthouse, he was dismissed. In footage and pictures posted from other potential jurors waiting inside the courthouse on Wednesday, Obama can be seen shaking hands and greeting people. Obama is the most recent former president to be called for jury duty, but not the only one. In 2015, George W. Bush showed up as a potential juror in Dallas, and in 2003, Bill Clinton answered the call in New York. Like Obama, neither Clinton nor Bush were selected. Several other celebrities have been called to serve on juries in Chicago in recent years, including Mr. T and Oprah Winfrey.